Okay, we're gonna practice handstand push-ups for total beginners. If you have never even considered yourself someone that may one day do a handstand push-up, this is the progression for you. We're gonna start by just practicing getting into a headstand, which is like the foundation. It is home base for your handstand push-up. So just practicing a headstand is super important and super valuable. We're gonna get down like this. I'm gonna have my ab mat and I'm gonna line up my knuckles with the base of the ab mat, and then I'm gonna have my hands just outside of shoulder width, slightly turned out, okay? Not excessively. I want my index finger at about 12 o'clock. From here, I'm going to place my head on the mat so that I've created a tripod. So I'm not lining everything up. I've got my head in front of my hands so that when I'm in my headstand, I can see my hands. If you can't see your hands, you're in the wrong position. Fix it. From here, I'm gonna walk my feet in so my hips are above my head. Then, using my elbows, I'm gonna get into this position. So it's a supported headstand. That's step one. Then, I'm gonna go to step two, which is an unsupported headstand, taking my knees off my elbows. So just to be clear, you need to have a lot of weight in your head for this, okay? So ensure that you are on the very top of your head, you're not in a weird position, your neck is neutral, so that you can support that weight safely. Let's do that again, walking my hips over my head, knees onto my elbows, and then if I'm ready, I'm gonna take my knees off my elbows and support myself here. That is home base. That is the good stuff. That's where you wanna feel real comfortable, because that's what's important for your handstand push-up. Now, once you've got that headstand, what we're gonna do is we're gonna practice kicking out, right? Because from that position, you'd kick up, you'd extend your elbows, and that would be your handstand push-up. What we're gonna do for us beginners is we're gonna kick out, and we're gonna finish in a push-up. So we're doing this horizontally instead of vertically, but it is the same thing with regards to timing. So I'm gonna kick my feet out. The goal is, before my feet hit the ground, I wanna have my arms straight. So I'm gonna punch my arms fast and catch with straight arms, all right? So I'm going to get into my headstand. From here, kick my legs, punch my hands, and that's it. That's the drill. So timing is hard to get with that. You cannot kick your feet straight into the ground. You have to kick them out as if you're gonna land on some imaginary box. Then before they float back down to earth, that's when you punch your arms. So you're just capitalizing on that little moment of momentum where you can lock out your arms and land at the top of your push-up. Now before you do this drill, notice these beautiful blue mats. Make sure you have something behind you in case you overbalance, because if you do, this is what I want you to do. In your headstand, if you lose balance, roll out.